this week I'm playing at a Burberry fashion show, and well, one of the perks of what I'm doing at the moment is that you get some free stuff. So Burberry are going to be kitting me out head to toe so that I can look the part whilst I'm playing amongst all the beautiful models and that. So yeah, looking forward to it. I think I'm going to look so different from my normal scruffy self. I get a bit nervous before these kind of things, dressing up. Reminds me of when my sisters used to dress me up, you know. Just giving everyone two kisses here, so been a little bit out of place in my shorts and t-shirt, I'm not gonna lie. But looking forward to getting dressed up, looking at the size of this dressing room. Last night mixing for an artist that I've got a song coming out with soon, which I'm well excited to show you about. I can't say it right now, but yeah, I'm doing a session this morning for Jack and Finn. Man, my throat is so sore.
Shed bam. Shed bam with the bottom of the spider coming down right above me.
There was a big swarm of bees that came over, but they've settled in a branch and now the beekeeper is here. I've got my bald head. It's two beekeepers and I've got no protective gear on.
Brody Louie, muscle man, trying to find a way out and go back home and get some lunch.
Today I get to ride with one of my favourite singers, actually, a girl called Admara. She is amazing and she's a good friend of mine, and we're going to write some songs together, so looking forward to that. So I'm here at Gibson and getting a new guitar for the Burberry show tomorrow, which they're kindly lending me, and they've shown me this self-tuning guitar, so it tunes itself. It's crazy, check it out. It's awesome, just on my way back from Gibson. Picked up a beautiful guitar for the Burberry show tomorrow, and yeah, hopefully it will go well. I've not played it before, so I'll show you it when I get home. Stage now, I'm going to do a little interview with BBC 4, I think, on the catwalk. Left me a gift. Not only do I get to keep these clothes, which are worth about, well, I'm just trying to work it out, I'm not very good at maths, maybe £2,000. For free, obviously. They bought me a watch. in this huge bag. To be fair, if I don't like it, it's probably going to be a great gift for my brother. So hopefully he's not watching, because then he'll think I bought it. But this is the watch.
Happy birthday, Geordie.